Ngayon po gagawa tayo ng turon. Turon ba yun ang tawag? Yeah. So we will be making turon. It's a Filipino. It's a Filipino sweets. So I will be using the lumpia wrapper. They are very, very thin wrapper. It's rice. It's made from rice. There you go. And we need brown sugar. We need cinnamon. So let's put the cinnamon in there. Let's make cinnamon. Yan po cinnamon. Let's put a lot. There you go. Okay, that's in. Then, ito po ay aking hahatiin. We're gonna make it this half. Half po natin to, ha. Ang wrapper, let's make it half. There you go. Ayan po. Then, we need a plate because we are going to. Kikita niyo po ba, guys? I hope you do. Then, let's put that one aside. And ngayon ang gagawin ko po is yung banana. Okay. We're gonna be using 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't know, maybe 4 or 3. Let's see, these bananas are big, so tingnan po natin. Isn't that crazy? This one is so hard, yeah. There you go. So let's slice this banana into. We don't want the turon too thick, so we want it. Yep, guys, huh? Can you see it? This is the banana. Then, let's take this off. We will slice it. Kita niyo po. We will slice it like that. Make it thin. Medyo naputol, but it's fine. We can put them together. Okay, naputol-putol siya, but I mean, don't worry about it, okay po? Kasi we were gonna be wrapping them and put them together later on. Mas lalo na po, maganda pag yung ang medyo medyo luma na yung banana, medyo luma-luma na at medyo malambot, mas maganda, mas masarap. Okay, I think this one went well. This one went well, see? Just slice it very thin. Okay, I ate those because I cut it. Ayan po, guys. Okay, let's start it. Okay, so these are the slice one. You see that, guys? These are the slice one. So let's wrap it. Let's wrap from this one. So ganito po yung. If you go to the Asian store, for those not Filipinos watching, you can ask this one, a lumpia wrapper. They're very, very thin wrapper. But this one, I make it half. Okay, po guys? Alright, so I use my hands because we need to roll it on the brown sugar. There you go. It looks like that. See? Well, naputo. But it's fine. Let me see it, guys. Okay. So let's wrap it. Let's wrap it, guys. Okay, that's where it goes. You see that? Then let's go to the next one. This is the second one. There you go, guys. So just drop it. Like that. Okay. I think it went well. Just the next one. So this one is sugar with cinnamon. You know that cinnamon are good. I think I'll leave that one. Alright, so don't forget, guys. This is so easy. Ako po kasi, pang magluto ako, ayaw ko nang mabusisi. Gusto ko lang yung talagang madali lang. And I don't want ayaw ko po yung mabusisi na luto na it takes time. Kaya ang gusto ko yung pang madalian lang. Like, easy to cook. Okay. Just keep going. Ito ay medyo nanipisan ko ng gusto. Okay. Guys, then the next one. You will love the smell and the taste of the cinnamon. Okay, there you go. I'm gonna go to the next one. I think ito lang. That's na ito. So, I think that's okay. Then this is left over for me to taste. And it. So guys, that's the problem. We're gonna be heating the pan and put a temple. We'll be hitting those and fry them. Alright, so the bananas are over. These are gone, guys. Balik natin ang lumpia wrap. Balik natin ang lumpia wrap dito sa plastic. Ito pa kasi yung lumpia wrapper sa ano ko lang ito nabibili sa loob ng base. Ayaw ko lang kung sa labas ay meron sila pero yung makapal medyo hindi ganitong manipis. These are excellent wrapper. I love this. You can find at the store. This lumpia wrapper like that. Yeah. Okay. So you guys. Then scoop the oil and fry them. I want a deep fry. So let's go a little bit, make it easier. There we go. Okay guys, so let's put the turun. Just put the fire on low. Para hindi siya mahit yung color. This is very delicious. I mean, you try it. Because banana is high in potassium. So for those that love potassium. Okay. It's done. Guys, if you have leftover of sugar like that, this is sugar has cinnamon, so just keep it and you can use this one on your coffee, because coffee with cinnamon are really good. It will help you on your digestion. The coffee with cinnamon. Cinnamon po ay magmaganda po. Alright, so just relax. Then ito po ay isn't that easy? This took like only a few minutes. Yeah. You want it crispy? So pag ano, tumutunog pa sa ito sa lido. That means malapit yung hair. This color is perfect. The banana is already cooked. But the banana is good. They turn out really good. Okay, so I will be preparing a kitchen paper towel. Para thank you. Yes, I done. So, in the napkin. Oh, they turn out really good. You guys. I want to do this in the ground. This one is good. See? This one is good. Put this in the dryer. And I have to make the napkins a little hot. Again, the napkins a lot. That will be an oil. You don't want that oil. I want to get rid of the oil. This is a little sugar. You have to get a bunch of. Here we go. Wow, this is perfect. I love the way how it cooks. Okay, guys, so. Everything is done. I would like to show you the outcome of our turon. That'd be it, guys. So that's what we cooked today. It took only 10 minutes. How to do it. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like and share if you love it. And this is a typical Filipino dessert. So everyone doing it. But for those who aren't, if you want to try this at home, please do. It's only banana and lumpy wrapper, brown sugar and cinnamon. And that be it. And just wrap it, fry for like 5 minutes and or maybe less than until they get brown like this and it's done. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Bye.